It's Fan Addicts, Evan here, and this is Bark Hollywood! Tara Reid was recently announced as a new spokeswoman for BlackBerry! Wow! Apparently BlackBerry is now catering to the drunken party girl market. I guess this makes sense. After all, these girls do text a lot, and they're bound to misplace their phones now and then while, you know, tossing their cookies and passing out in alleyways. And all this means more revenue for BlackBerry! Paris, take note! Samsung needs a spokesperson too! Just do us a favor, Tara. No nip slips at a BlackBerry event. That is really more of an iPhone thing. Mike Tyson was detained at LAX recently for punching out a paparazzi who was trying to take a picture of Iron Mike and his family. Okay, does anybody else feel the paparazzi got what was coming to him? Did he not realize that he was taking a picture of one of the angriest human beings in the world in one of the most stressful spots in the country? Seriously, Tyson has a tattoo on his face!
Ouch!
Would you just take that as a cue to turn around and snap a picture of some washed-up reality star getting off a flight from Canada, for crying out loud? You're still lucky to have your ears, you nutty shutterbug! It's Celebrity Doggies Gone Wild! In a touching segment on her Sirius radio show, Rosie O'Donnell recounted how she got her chihuahua Misty to cope with her loneliness after her partner, Kelly Carpenter, moved out of the house. Well, I think this is fantastic. I think all lonely celebs should have a dog to keep them company. Clooney, you've never been married. How about it? You and me, New Year's Eve, Lake Como. I have air miles. Text me, big boy. Okay, till next time, I'm all ears, and this is Bark Hollywood. Ruff.